Hi everyone, I'm Lily Wu of Maddie Loves Kiwi Digital Downloads. I wanted to come in today to show you how to create your own QR code and add it to your PDFs. So there are lots of free ones that you can Google. I use the QR code generators as you see here. So I'm just going to log into my account. It's free to create an account and free to use. I'm going to click create QR code. And then I'm going to scroll down. These are all the paid ones. And down here, if you get a static one, then it's free. And I'm going to get it to my website. So I'm going to click next. And here, I'm just going to plug in my URL, which is maddieloveskiwi.com. And then click create. Oops, sorry, just kidding. Click next. And then it will generate the QR code for me. You can pick different ways for it to show. I'm gonna get just the QR code because that's what I need for my PDF. You click download. And then once it downloads, then you can go into the PDF. Be sure that you are not clicking on the edit one. You just want to be in the regular PDF. You don't need to be editing it. You can just click right into it and and then you can edit it. So you can just type here and change the text as you need. And then to change the QR code, if you're on a PC, you just left click. You'll get this pop up. Select your QR code. It'll upload it and click OK. And now this is my new QR code. If you're on a Mac, you'll want to double click and then it will give you the same pop-up and you'll be able to change your QR code there. Again, you can change any of this text that is highlighted in blue. You can change the prices and then you just save it. If you are planning to print this offsite, which this is a yard sign, so not many people are gonna be able to print that at home, you'll want to follow the instructions included with your downloads to convert this to a JPEG. It's very simple to do. I have a tutorial for that as well. So if you're interested, I'll put a link down below so that you can see how I convert my PDFs to JPEG. And be sure to like this video and share it with any friends that are looking to create their own QR codes. Thanks. Bye.